Hi, this is our watercolor painting class. Our teacher, Pauline, is not here today, so I'm gonna do some painting on my own. This is my cubby where I keep all my stuff. Right now we'll be working on a grasshopper image. I had to start out by getting some water since we're watercolor painting. This was an elective class. I'm minoring in art. This is where we kind of keep all of our artwork. We'll see if I'm able to find mine. Which I did. So today I'm gonna be doing a little bit of alterations to it, changing up the background a little bit, making it a little softer. It's just a little too harsh. I'm trying to lighten it up a little bit just by going over it with some water, maybe making it more of a grayscale, and then just getting it more horizontal so it doesn't look quite so sharp. I really like how you can get a lot of color variation. You can change the strength and the vibrance of your color a lot easier with watercolor than you can with a lot of other kinds of paints. It really allows for a lot of expression. I could have taken regular painting, but I didn't have a lot of experience with watercolor, and I thought it'd be kind of fun to try something out of the box. So this is my first watercolor class. It doesn't always do what you want, but sometimes that's what makes art a lot cooler is, you know, it doesn't always come out the way you plan it, but it's equally as beautiful. Interesting medium.